contact the Mother Mary, Divine Mother, by silence, hearing, and feeling. Mother, you believe in Mother? Where is she now? She is on routers. It is in her that we live. Without her, there would not be this world. I don't see her. So it's only logical that she doesn't exist. To which the Arab replied, sometimes when you are in silence, you can hear her. You can perceive her. I believe there is a reality after delivery, and we are here to prepare ourselves for that reality. Inside the womb, in the mother's womb, were two babies. One asked the other, do you believe in life after delivery? The other replies, why? Of course, there has to be something after delivery. Maybe we are here to prepare ourselves for what we will be later. Nonsense, said the other. There is no life after delivery. What could that life be? I don't know, but there will be more light than here. Maybe we will work with our legs and eat from our mouths. The other says, this is absurd. Working is impossible. And eat with our mouths? Ridiculous. The umbilical cord supplies nutrition. Life after delivery is to be excluded. The umbilical cord is too short. I think there is something and maybe it's different than it is here. The other replies, no one has ever come back from there. Delivery is the end of life, and in the after delivery it is nothing but darkness and anxiety, and it takes us nowhere. Well, I don't know, say the other. But certainly we will see Mother and she will take care of us. Mother? You believe in Mother? Where is she now? She is all around us. It is in her that we live. Without her, there would not be this world. I don't see her, so it's only logical that she doesn't exist. To which the other replied, sometimes, when you are in silence, you can hear her, you can perceive her. I believe there is a reality after delivery, and we are here to prepare ourselves for that reality. So, we need to think out of box to realize what's surrounding us, what's hidden around us. Everything is illogical. Everything is beyond what we realize by our senses, hearing, seeing, feeling, tasting, smelling. Thank you for your attention.